Alright guys, this is Talaylidar Tal for short. Today I am building a Lego chess set. Number 40174. I'm not much for actually playing chess myself, but I saw this on their website. Thought it looked cool, so I decided to get it. Don't know how many pieces it is. Oh, there we go. 1450 pieces should take me about 2 hours. It's got chess and checkers. Let's get this thing open. It cost me $60 for this chess set. Stuff. There's the book and the bags. Let's get these in order. See if there's anything interesting in the book before I start. Oh, yes. Nope, no worries, nothing, just on to, straight on the build. Alright. Now let's go ahead and get started. Hope you guys enjoyed. I sped this next part up quite a bit because it's a lot of repetitive building of all the different squares. Sped up 10 times and then 4 times after, so that's quite a bit. One thing I didn't get in the video, there's four green studs that you put on the corners of the boards when it's split in half, and you use those to stack it on top of each other to save you some space. Just thought I'd throw that in there since I neglected to get that part in the video. Alright guys, that is the Lego chess set. That was quite a bit of fun. I don't really play chess, but it was a nice build to have. Something different than the usual Star Wars stuff. Everything goes in. It's got these the compartments for all the pieces. Got the chess and checkers. Right. I'm just gonna go ahead and put all this stuff away. I don't know what else to say. Let me get this put in here. I'll put that away in a minute. Alright guys, have a good day, good night, whatever time it is you watch. I'll have pictures of this stuff up in on my DeviantArt. Link will be down in the description. Have fun.